So we have some breaking news. Matt Barnes has essentially called Derek Fisher a tattletale. Barnes and Fisher were involved in a physical altercation last month, apparently over Barnes' ex-wife, Gloria Govan. Barnes told the Los Angeles Times, quote, "We're two grown men who should have handled two grown men's business, but he wanted to run and tell the cops and the NBA. Well, these two grown men's business is now, unfortunately, everybody's business. Here's a question. Can we all just get along?"